So now this makes sense. We'll have to backtrack. I wonder if it's time-based. It doesn't seem like it.
No walk-ins, huh?
Quill smirked to herself, recalling the toad's words. Now they could go back and make their own path to Beta.
Riddles, riddles. We need to drop. Even a curved one like that, okay. Oh my god. How I do it though? Do I just cancel midway? Okay. I don't think I'll make them jump. Yeah, this neither. What? Hello? Whoa. Alright. There we go. Stay there. Way. Oh. Okay. This is just the beginning, but the puzzles... You have to think about them a little bit. Oh, my god. Well, that's the wrong order. Interesting. Oh my god. Is there even... You know what? No. I guess I could just defeat them. Yeah, that seems to be the point. Okay, multi-level combat. Ready for a new weapon or just new combat. Oh shit. I wanted to pet you.
They were almost back. Quill couldn't wait to see that crotchety toad's expression when they walked right up to Veda's throne.
Oh. The actual arcane castle.
Looks like you may be able to walk in and see Veda after all,
remarked the Toad smugly.
Thanks for your help, Toad.
Help a rodent?
He croaked with exasperation.
Never. Now go bother Veda if you must. I could use the entertainment.
Thank you. We could go back for the scrolls and stuff like that, but I don't feel like it.